get your cameras ready, folks. This ain't gonna last long.